dagger, our dagger was a boozy beggar who could think you under the table. Dining him could have consumed Wilhelm Friedrich Hegel. And Wittgenstein was a beery swine who was just a schlosh to Schlegel. There's nothing Nietzsche couldn't teach about the raising of the wrist. Socrates himself was permanently pissed. John Stuart Mill on his own free will, on half one shot, he was particularly ill. Plato, they say, could sing it away. Half a grain of whiskey every day. Aristotle was a bugger for the bottle. Hobbes was fond of his dram. And René Descartes was a drunken fart. I drink, therefore I am. Yes, Socrates himself is particularly missed. A lovely little thinker, but a bugger when he's pissed.